What is going on, everybody? Welcome to week two of the FDL season five. I think it's season five. Yeah. I'm taking on KD this week. It's definitely going to be a tough match. KD is always a good opponent, and yeah, we'll see how this goes. So we're going for some weird strats. I'm basically all physical offense. I'm going to try to just catch KD off guard. Golem, Terra Electric Explosion can just kill a very bulky Annihilate through screens. I'm going to see if we can make that happen. Yeah, we'll see. See how it all plays out. See what KD brings. Sure that Meowstic and Annihilate are coming. No ape. Interesting. Okay. So there is Vile. Far after. Yeah. Order. I think game one, I'm gonna go Kilowatt Troll, Mamoswine, Arcanine, and the Sharp in the back. Yeah, let's do that. Tailwind. Dang. I do believe that's Scarf Tailwind. Thank you. That's fine. Straight up kill Weavile. I'll take that. Just ice shard this. Let Mammoth Swine go down. I wonder what Katie has in the back. Star Raptor. And it's gonna kill Mana. Turn of Tailwind. Tailwind's gone. I'm just hitting it. Ooh. A burn here is really bad. Yo, come on. I guess I need a crit. Yo, how? I did not think that was gonna kill. All right, we take game one. Take game one. Let's blow up. Let's blow up on something. I'm gonna play the speed. I think. Star after a scarf. Grim is life orb. Yeah, that's not great. Man, I should have set Tailwind. If I set Tailwind there, I'm in a very good spot right now. I saw that game. So I definitely should reveal that I have Taylor. I'm gonna go the same lead. And I'm gonna bring a golem. Bring the golem. We're bringing it game three. If I can control the speed, then I should be good. I wonder if Weavile is covert cloak. Found out anything about it yet? Have I? KD brings out. Okay. Hit the skunk shot.
Oh.
Man, come on. It's, you got to be kidding me, man. You got to be kidding me. Why is the luck this bad? Yeah, that's game. I mean, nothing I can do. That's frustrating. That is so frustrating. Like, hit your moves. The last mon. I'm pretty sure if I explode, I just lose, but I don't. I'm gonna protect. Huh? Thank you. GG's, KD. Fortunate misses for me. But explosive at the end. Yep, that sucks. But GG's to KD. And the luck is not on my side this season at all. Like, week one was miserable. That game three was absolutely abysmal luck. But it is what it is. GG's KD, fun games. Golem triple kill at the end there. Take it.